Yo, what's good? Welcome back to some more Beer Pro. It's Jared Hain. As you can see here, it's Origin 2. If you missed the last game, we lost in extra time. I think it was like 95 minutes into the game. And I think it was Telltale Manga who scored the match-winning try. But yeah, we are back. This time it's at the MCG. We're trying to keep the series alive here. As we start things off with Queensland, and it's going to be Jai Arrow here. Taking the tackle about 35 out. They play to the short side. Papali gets tackled past their 40. Again, they attack the short side. This time it's Chambers. He bumps us off there. Luckily, he's wrapped up from behind. Fifth and last for Queensland. They go to DCE. Puts up a high ball. Midfield, not really a good kick. It was a pretty decent set, though, by the Queenslanders. And we're looking to hit it up. We take it to the line with four stairs. We drive for more meters. Farrow's there at dummy half. There's the big Shannon Boyd. And he takes it to the line there. They give away a penalty too, which is good for us. Gets us into their territory early on. So we're inside their 30 here. Farrow goes wide to Gallen. And he gets tackled on the 20. Fourth tackle for us. We call it here. Put up a bomb. It's a little too deep. But I think it's Maloney there that's under it. And he gets the catch. And the first try of the game. So we're up by 6 here. And we're back in the second tackle. They get to the short side to Fergo in space. And we call for it back inside. Beautiful pass. Racing towards the corner here. We've got Slater on our tail as we cut back in field. But we get wrapped up from behind. I think it was Kyle Fout that made the tackle as they quickly spread the ball. Fourth tackle, we're trying to make something happen here. Running onto it, we dummy wide and drop it under for John Sutton. A beautiful, beautiful pass there. I actually forgot about this try. As we take another look here, we dummy wide, drop it under to Sutton, who cuts back on the angle. Pretty decent try. Back with it on the third. We throw a dummy, go to Tamau, who's out wide. And he just takes it to the line. Fourth tackle for us. Calling for it here. Throw a dummy. Actually pass it to Maloney there. In a bit of space, but it closes quickly. Fifth and last, so we're going to call for the ball once again. And clear it here. Just kick it between the winger and fullback. Taken on the ball by Felt. And he's wrapped up by Croker. 20 out. Queensland with it here. Attacking the short side. Chambers to Lee with room to move, and we put a big hit on him there, stopping him on the 40. Fourth tackle for Queensland. Cut out ball to Slater, he kicks early, and we're there to clean it up. Inside our 20 with it, we get past one, and we're running down the edge here. Finally get wrapped up, about 45 out from our line. Fourth tackle, we're running onto it, get the drawing past the two permanent space. One-on-one with Slater, and Slater wraps him up. Fifth and last for us, and they give away a penalty inside their 10 on the last tackle. Third tackle with 10 to go in the first half. We throw a dummy, pop an offload, and they get wrapped up a few meters out. It's the fourth tackle, and we call for it again. Running wide, and we throw a beautiful pass. We pop Virgo through the gap. As we wait for the green lights, it was a pretty decent pass. Since it's a do or die game, I'm just trying to get my hands on the ball as much as possible. Trying to get involved so we can get the win. As we take a look at the halftime stats here, fairly dominant performance. We got most of the possession, minimal missed tackles, and perfect completion rate. Back in the second half here, looking to clear the ball on the last. Goes to Slater. He fends us off and drives towards the 40. And goes to Felt for the hit up. Doesn't really go anywhere. Monga to Morgan. Gets past one. Three tackles. And we miss him at the back. What a run by Michael Morgan. Puts Queensland on the board. Jeez. Destructive run by Morgan as we watch it again. Gets past four defenders here. Shrugs off Croker. We go to wrap him up at the back. And he actually steps us. What a try. So Michael Morgan puts Queensland back in the game as it goes to Reynolds. Woods with the hit up, and he's going to take it to the line there. Tackled on the 40. We're back in the pocket on the fourth. We call for it, looking for that 40-20. We got the wind at our back, and it's a beautiful kick. First tackle, looking for that inside ball from Clemmer, but it's a little too early and we get tackled there. Second tackle goes to Gallen, cut out past the Woods, and he takes it to the line. Third and we're back here, throw a dummy, and it's good defense so far. Goes to Croker, Woods through the hands, and Reynolds gets tackled on the spot. Fifth and last here, goes to Maloney, and he just takes it to the line, drives over and scores right there. Simple stuff by our playmaker as he crashes over the line and extends the lead. Back here on the second tackle, we call for the ball, throw a dummy, and I'm not too sure what happened there, but an error by us causes Queensland to score, and it's a consolation try as we pick up the win here, 24 points to 12, a dominant performance, and it was a great individual performance by us as well. So it's interesting now because the series is tied at 1 apiece. As we take a look at the full-time stats here, 3 tries to 2, a decent performance by the team. We do pick up man of the match, and as always guys, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one. Every day that's you and me, all day that's us, boo. Came through with that new thing, see I don't know why I trust you. Crazy now I'm just too on, maybe now I'm just too gone. Maybe now I'm just looking for that same vibe that you are.